Hey everybody, welcome to Rumdy Games. We are back at it with Tear Down. And we have a new message. Can I pay this gas bill? Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh, it is mom. Oh, I didn't know that was my mama. What is that? The customer registry indicates that Lee has worked almost exclusively with a single client. Recently, the client is only referred to as BT and no far details, so I really have to bother you with one more favor. Of course, always have to be more. Head back to Lee Chemicals and fetch their employee login devices. I should be able to cross the references their log files with the delivery schedule to figure out where they are moving the product and what BT means. I heard they installed a new security system. Be careful. Great. Love it. Login devices. Pick up 3 login devices for Paris. They are protected by alarm system. Security arrives 60 seconds after alarm is triggered. Make sure to plan ahead. Ooh. This could be good or bad. I'm going to go with bad. Alright, I've been fighting this for a long time. I think we're going to get it this time. All right. So far, so good. I hear you. Quickly. Get out of here. Oh no. I'm almost there. Quick. Woo! Super close. Oh my lord. That took so long. That's more creepy than me get spotted, something I didn't do. What's this? A bot blowtorch? What are we blowing torching? Ooh. You can upgrade your tools. Cool. Oh. Oh. Bad. Bad, 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 bad. Okay. You should never give me a blowtorch. Damage in a number of devices from the entire security system. Where were stolen? The police says the break-in might be related to the event last week when computers were stolen. Yeah, there's some evil criminals around. Tracy, need coffee. This just came in. Sounds kind of fishy, but we need the money. You up for it again? Uh-oh. Good evening. My name is Gordon. Wait, I think, yeah, we read that one. There we go. They turned off the gas. I can't even make a proper coffee anymore. We really need to bring up more clients. I reached out to Gordon and see if he has something else. I haven't heard back from the police. That thing sorted. Mom. Gordon Wu. Hey, do I remember you? Thanks for helping me out with that building. The police were snooping around a little, but it seems to have cooled off now, and we can finally start construction. I actually have another job for you. See, I bought this yacht recently, but it's too large for the marina, and the board says there is no space for a new dock. Could you use your demolition skills again and remove one of the time-shared cabinets? If the original documentary also disappeared, then, well, ta-da, like it was never there. Huh. Yeah, you know, oh, did I not say, yes, I would do that. And a space. Well, make room for Gordon's new yacht at the marina by demolishing the outer post cabinet. Got it. Like destroying cabinets. Or cabins. Cabinets. Cabins. Cube grill. I stole the register. Yeah. Ice cream. Looks good, but there's no time for that. Sure there is. There's always time for ice cream. Good thing we're coming here at night. We can steal stuff. So, order up. Nice. People really like that energy drink. Oh, is that supposed to be Red Bull? Nice. I had about enough of this. Thank you. Now, that's done. And goodbye. Oh, goodbye. Stubborn, aren't we? Bye! Oh! Well, dang. Guess they was gonna take me with them. Alright. Now that I'm all soaking in wet, we can go to this last thing and take it down. Somehow. Some way. there anything good in here? No. Somebody bought this here, visiting, trying to enjoy ourselves. Then you got me right here, just tearing up stuff. Woo! I'm glad that's over. Thank you. Have a good day. I never knew. I'll just swim up there. You guys did not have to watch me destroying that thing. Well, that took a long time to do it the way I was doing it. So, yeah. But we did that. Nobody ever will notice a thing. Ever. Except a missing building. But they won't know it's me. Novice, you reach a new rank. Sweet. Uh-oh. Do we have a leak? Yeah, we put the boards or that hole, man. Yeah, up there. And yeah, there you go. Perfect. Perfect. Yeah. Boy, it's raining. It's like real life right now. It has been raining a lot. What is this? Shotgun? What are we going to shoot? Who is shooting? Oh, and there's bullets. Oh, my Lord. The ghost cabin. The four ocean cannons at the West Point Marina. A proper holiday. But according to the Harbor Master Jim, there used to be five cabins. We searched through all the available records, but no proof of the fifth cabin could be found. Without evidence, the rumor still perish of a ghost cabin. Next week, Art and Rudiments from the Afterlife. See? Never would know. Gordon who? Fantastic work! At the Morella. Looks like it worked because they just cleared a construction permit for the new dock. Another thing came up. There was this classic car auction up in Black River the other day. And one guy just kept overbidding me. Lawrence Lee Jr., that youngster who inherited the chemical plant a few years ago, absolutely no interest in cars. He's just looking for ways to rotate his dirty money. It's a Gasolato B50. They're one day used and sealed the deal too in Colonel Wilson's personal Jacob Anomaly. Lee is about to put those cars on a ship overseas any day now. And they'd be out of the country for good. If that's not criminal, I don't know what is. Can you help me acquire these two gems? I'll take good care of them. Sure, but, I still don't know why we couldn't just pay the gas bill, but okay. Oh, and apparently you can upgrade. Or, ooh, you can upgrade. Ooh. But you can't upgrade that, but blow a torch. And how much fuel you can use. Shotgun. I don't know why. But I'm going to get me some. Alright. I guess we're going to go hunting. And that will be in the next video. And let me get this out of my hand. Okay. So, hope you guys are enjoying this. I like it. It was a little bit frustrating in this one, though. A lot of guessing or had time. Have the a time puzzle, which is always great and always fun. But yeah. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video and I'm apologize to that already. So please leave comments down below, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys all in the next video of Teardown or maybe some other video game. Either way, I'll see you. Bye.